You know that dude?
Which I don't know. I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know the band NWA, the rap group NWA? They had, like, this Jewish fella that, like, did all the work and actually made him famous.
I don't know. You talk about this on a previous show. I forgot what the guy's name was. I never was a real big fan of NWA growing up. Was more into the New York hip-hop scene.
That'd get you shot, like, where I come from.
Terry, I'm sure there's a lot of nerds in the Seattle area that listen to New York hip-hop growing up.
HTC, man. Hilltop. Crips. Dude. They like their corporate hip-hop, man. You hear the talk box?
Yeah, I heard that Puck from Real World is hosting Raw next week.
What year is this, man?
Well, it was 1997 the last 3 weeks. Now we're shifting into going stuck back into 1993.
Real World? Is that 93? Oh, man. If I could go back, 1993, pretty much probably be listening to Frampton. Comes live.
Go back in time and holler at Emilio and tell him, you know, Emilio, Judgment Night soundtrack was badass, but the
don't do the Ducks, do well. Man. Stay away from the Ducks.
Ducks was a great idea. There's still nerds to this day who make the knuckle puck shot jokes.
You know what? I need to get one of these talk box things, man.
Terry, I just hope you don't start going into auto-tune and all that shit.
I don't even know how to auto-tune, brother.
It's pretty simple. You could do it in Audacity. Just gotta fuck with the audio settings.
Can you do like something like, I'm the early morning stone pimp, and then like auto-tune it so I sound just like Joe C?
Yeah. Then we'll auto-tune a Kid Rock and Joe C song and put it up on YouTube and it'll get a million views.
Now, do you think it's better? Hey, did you hear
maybe they'll give
yet?
Us a maybe they'll give us a year supply of that whatever that shit liquor he fucking pushes on TV.
I haven't watched the TV, man.
It must have numbed his hepatitis pain when he had hepatitis.
Yeah, that stuff doesn't go away, man. That's like herpes. That will hang around for a while.
Yeah.
Unless
definitely don't want to get the hepatitis, man.
Magic Johnson gets hepatitis, man. It will, like, go away.
Man got hepatitis, man. Then the man got virus, man, 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 man.
He's got the high five. You think Magic Johnson still has the HIV? You think he lied about it? So it's like, quit basketball.
I don't know. There's always some bullshit rumors. There's always been rumors about him. Terry, what are you live at a hole in the wall bar? Did someone just kick in the saloon doors and pop a quarter in the jukebox?
Or like $5, dude, to play Do You Feel Like We Do? For 15 minutes, man. Want to put that quarter in the jukebox once?
After that glass of Merlot, someone's going to give you a Pabst Blue Ribbon, pour you up one.
I got, like, the runs last time I had a Pabst Blue Ribbon.
Because it's probably one of the shittiest beers there are next to fucking Budweiser, which they put fucking, like, formaldehyde in.
You see these hipsters drinking it?
Going, I can't stand 33, Budweiser.
33. It's Rolling Rock, man. It's pee water. It doesn't give you a buck.
Here, you probably drink the fucking non-alcoholic O'Doul's.
It'll give you a buzz. If you
get a bucket of six, it'll give you a buzz.
I was reading in the paper one day, the newspaper, this article like where they write to the cops and they say, "Can I do this?" It's like, "Can I drink?" I drink, brother, and no duels. Cruising down five. They just said, no! 0.0001 alcohol. If you drink enough, would let you register on the scale, man. It'll make your breath smell like beer anyway. No, you can't drink those. I'll drive at it. Number five. Actually, it's not called the five until you get to California. Up my neck of the woods, it's called I-5. You go down, when you drive over the border from Oregon, Cali, you want to go hang out with Peter Frampton, who knows the English, then Cali, they make you stop at a home fruit, apple maggot, quarantine, inspection stand. I remember I thought I was going to go down with the heat once, man. My school notebook. I had a 25 auto. I didn't know about no fruit maggot inspection stand. He said, you got fruit on you? I kind of roll with any fruits, brother.
Here, can we put the music down one notch, please?
It's the finale, man.
I feel like I'm in a bad, like, fucking acid trip right now.
Maybe you are.
No, I'm not.
Well, here's the grand finale. Hey, you know, if it's too loud, you're too young. Listen to that, man. I'm going to make so much money helping my brother out with his Peter Frampton impersonation. YorkComesAlive.com, folks. It's my newest failure in progress. There. Since you have a migraine.
Thank you,
like
sir.
That's like a 15-minute song. I've always wanted to open the show with that, man. So I can,
I thought at the 7 minute and 50 mark, I was going to jump off a cliff.
That'd be cool, you little lemming. You know, like those lemmings that jump off the cliff, man, they don't really jump off the cliff. Walt Disney sent Brother Roy, dearly departed Brother Roy, down to wherever these lemmings are. You know, we'll say Venezuela, which it's not. And he saw them, like, walking. They're doing just fine along the cliff. And he calls up his brother. He's like, Walt. The lemmings, brother, dude, they're not jumping off the cliff. Walt's like, you give me some lemons falling off the cliff, even if you have to throw them. So you ever seen that film clip, man, of the lemmings jumping off the cliff, supposedly?
No, I'm sorry, I've never seen that before.
Well, it's famous. Everyone else listening to this, except for you, those lemmings, man, they're not, it's not suicidal, man. They were murdered. Yeah, we're doing this in front of a live studio audience tonight.
Terry, that's a big improvement for the episode 5 or 6. You got some new sound bites. How long did it take you to get that?
Season two. Or season, what season are we on? Season 4?
Who knows
season
anymore?
Episode 2. We took a sick day. We took a sick day last week. How you doing, man? Did the health plan, did the planetpodcast.com health plan take care of you?